Welcome to Video Land.
Mega high. Wake up, Kid Icarus.
Welcome to Castle D.
It's Klongleland.
By the rain, we'll get you, little princess.
Princess, the palace is under siege.
Behold, the ultimate warp zone.
Kevin, I thought I told you to clean up your room.
The Game Master.
The art of good painting is all in the wrist.
Thanks for the advice, Simon. But we're painting a wall, not a postage stamp.
A good artist has patience.
Maybe, but a good house painter has a roller. Thanks, dude. It's time for some rocking and rolling. We're ready for the second coat.
Oh, that was terrificus.
It may be fast, but where's the joy of savoring each brush stroke and drop of paint?
I see what you mean about savoring every drop of paint, Simon.
Very funny.
Your Highness, come quickly. I'm picking up something mega amazing on the satellite monitor.
What's the big deal? It's just a warp world filled with beautiful flowers.
Not just any flowers, Your Highness. Power flowers. Here, let me run the tape back for you.
We've got to hurry, King Hippo. Metroid's running out of energy. And without these special power flowers, Mother Brain is powerless.
Yeah, and this is the only warp zone in Video Land where these flowers grow.
Do you realize what this means?
Yeah. If we can knock out Mother Brain's source of power, she won't be able to attack Video Land.
We've got to hurry if we're going to get there before King Hippo and Eggplant Wizard finish loading the flowers.
Better buckle up, dudes. I don't have my driver's license yet.
You what?
No!
He's going to mash us into wallpaper paste!
Good! Mother Brain will be running out of power any minute now.
Hey, there they are.
It's the end team. You know what to do.
Right. Activating strawberry jammers.
I'll take over now. The controls are... jammed.
Now I'll get him with my peanut butter blasters, and they'll be peanut butter and jam.
We're mega doomed.
Not yet.
Pause.
This better work.
Shoot! I've got a wife and two baby eggplants at home.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna fry any eggplant. Just flowers. Now go back to your mother inferior and tell her she just ran out of gas. Permanently.
What's that noise, Akis?
It's the power flowers. This place is about to mega blow.
Abandon warp zone!
Women and eggplants first!
Kevin, hurry!
Hang on!
No! My power flowers! You fools! You ruined everything!
But I thought...
Shut up before you get us in real trouble!
It's too late, Mother Brain. Without your power flowers, you're through threatening Video Land.
No, you don't understand. I must have power. I must have power.
Looks like Mother Brain's world is finally brain dead.
We've done it. Video Land is free at last.
No more mega monsters attacking in the night.
No more battles to the Maximus.
And best of all, no more waking up early.
Oh, you did it, Kevin. You saved Video Land. Oh, you're the greatest game master in the universe.
What was that?
It looks like some kind of warp.
I don't believe it. That's my neighborhood.
That mega blast must have opened up a warp back to your world.
That's right, Duke. We can go home.
Finally. Oh, I mean, you'll finally be able to take a well-deserved rest. Yes, that's what I mean.
Do you have to go home, Kevin?
Don't you see, Princess? It's perfect timing. I've accomplished what the Ultimate Warp Zone called me here to do. I won the game. Now it's opening up to let me go back.
But what about us?
Oh, he needn't worry about us, your wonderfulness. We'll be fine without him.
I'll mega miss you, Captain N.
I'll miss you too, Mega Man.
You were the best game master anyone could ask for, Kivinicus.
Thanks, Kid Icarus. Goodbye, Simon. Thanks for all your help.
Goodbye, Captain N. Good luck. Must have gotten some flower pollen in my eyes.
I'll think of you every time I play my video games, Lana.
Goodbye, Kevin.
Hurry, Captain N. The warp is starting to close.
Well, I guess I won't be needing these anymore.
Well, what are you waiting for? Take us home, Mega Man.
Aye, aye, Your Highness.
Later at the Palace of Power.
Well, I guess this would be a good time for all of us to take a well-deserved rest.
I could visit my family on Mount Icarus.
And I could tell my people on Megaland about our victory.
And we could spend a quiet week together at my lodge on Castlevania.
No thanks, Simon.
So long, Your Highness.
See you soon.
Are you sure we...
What am I gonna say to Mom and Dad about where I've been? Yeah, you're right, Duke. If I tell them the truth, they'll think I've come unwrapped. What is it, boy? Metal tree? Something weird is going on here. We didn't even change back to normal. Mom! Dad! It's all fake.
Not all of it!
Huh?
I am very real!
Mother Brain!
Welcome home, Captain N!
It was all a trick, wasn't it, Mother Brain?
Of course! Those flowers weren't powerful! King Hippo and Eggplant Wizard were just pretending!
Yeah! Yeah, show them what great actors we are, King Hippo!
Romeo Brain! Oh, Romeo Brain! Wherefore art thou, Romeo Brain?
Shut up!
Then you were running out of power.
Are you kidding? I've got enough Zebatite power crystals to conquer Video Land 10 times over. And with you out of the way, that will be very easy.
Yeah, you're not so tough without your power pad and zapper.
Silent! Captain Ian is in our home. And I always treat my guests with respect before I destroy them!
Hey!
Oh, great! We're in the center of Metroid! Well, I won't be needing my zapper anymore. Way to go, Kev. Come on, Duke, let's beat it!
As Captain N searches for a way out of the deadly Metroid world, the princess is about to face her own crisis.
Oh, it sure is a beautiful night. I wish I could share it with Kevin. Metroid! But that's impossible! There's no more power!
On the contrary, your naiveness! In a short while, I will have supreme power! As ruler of Video Land!
What have you done with Captain N?
Why, I want him home, of course! To Metroid, sweet Metroid!
At this very moment, my armies are launching sneak attacks all across Video Land!
You'll never succeed, Mother Brain!
Are you kidding? Without Captain N to help you, you haven't got a chance!
Meanwhile, on Mount Icarus, the peace celebration is about to come to an unsuspected end.
Just isn't the same without Kevinicus to enjoy it with.
Hereby conquer this world and rename it Mount Hippicus.
There must be some mistake. Video Land is at peace.
The mistake is yours, Kid Whippicus.
King Hipparade! King Hipparade! King Hipparade!
And on Megaland, another peaceful scene is about to be shattered.
I wish Captain N could be here to see this mega parade.
Sorry to interrupt your party, mega jerks, but I've come to give my regards. Not to mention orders. Grab them! Not even Captain N can help you now.
Even on the dreary world of Castlevania, Mother Brain's presence is about to be felt.
Tell us how it happened once again, Mr. Belmont.
It was nothing, really. I just single-handedly defeated Mother Brain and an army of 50,000 troops with both hands tied behind my back. No, I can't lie anymore. That's not the way it happened at all. Captain N is the real hero. I'm just a big mouth.
From now on, you're all prisoners of Mother Brain. Not to mention vegetarian.
Meanwhile, as Videoland succumbs to Mother Brain's invasion...
Boy, what I wouldn't give for my zapper right now. I'd even be happy with a squirt gun.
Huh? Dude, run!
Brain's lair. According to these battle plans, Mother Brain's forces are attacking all over Videoland. But she made one fatal mistake, Duke. She figured I'd never get out alive, so she left Metroid undefended. And worse than that, she left the keys in the ignition.
Back at the palace, Mother Brain has taken command of Videoland's seat of power.
Oye! Oye! All rise in the presence of Her Cerebral Highness, Queen Mother Brain!
Bring the prisoners forward! As judge, jury, and executioner of Videoland, I charge you all with conspiracy to bring peace and freedom to everyone. How do you plead?
Guilty and proud of it.
That goes for me, Tuikus. I agree.
Me too.
Order in the court!
I'll have an eggplant sandwich. Hold the pickles. Oh, okay. I'll hold the pickles.
Will you shut up? I hereby sentence you to banishment into the Black Hole Warp Zone!
The Black Hole Warp Zone? Oh, but no one's ever come out alive!
The gravity's so great, we'll be squished to no bigger than a grain of sand!
How dreadful! None of my clothes will fit! No! I'm too handsome to die!
It can't be!
Hey there, everybody!
Looks like I got here just in time.
But that's my world! He's trespassing! Destroy him!
Whatever you say, my main brain.
I'll nuke him with my atomic spud gun.
Whoa!
Stop that! You idiots! Metroid is my nerve control center. My brainwaves are tuned to it. Anything that happens to Metroid happens to me.
Thanks for the tip, Mother Brain. Now release the N team and tell your armies to surrender. Or I'll tell Duke to chew up the circuits that mentally connect you to Metroid.
You're just bluffing.
Sure, we mean business, Duke.
Hey, I never knew you were such a good dancer, Mother Brain.
Knock it off, you worm-eating vegetable!
What do you say you and I do a little dancing of our own? Let's go, N-Team!
Good boy!
Down.
The autopilot is set to take this crate back where it belongs. Get ready to warp out of here, Duke. Stay close, Bella.
Relicus!
Captain N did it again!
Okay, you're welcome. Put me down, please.
I didn't think I was ever gonna see you again.
Well.
I'm sorry you weren't able to go home, Kevin.
Yeah, well, in a way, I'm kind of glad I have a reason to stay in Video Land.
So am I. Oh, I almost forgot something. Remember this?
Boy, there's no denying it. Life just isn't as cool without my power patent zapper.
Kevin, I thought I told you to clean up your room.
Game Master.